हेलो नमस्कार अस्सलाम वालेकुम सत श्री अकाल केम छे ऋषभ चार्जी इन दिस वीडियो विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट टॉप 5 अपकमिंग 150 सीसी स्कूटर्स इन इंडिया लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड
सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन टू गेट रेगुलर अपडेट्स
नाउ बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द मॉडल्स Let me tell you one unique thing about all the 5 scooters is that they look very very different and they are gonna stand out once they are launched in the market because currently the set of scooters that we have in the market they are not as different looking as the ones we are gonna be taking a look in this video. So let's start with the model. At number 5 we have a scooter from Yamaha and it's called the NMAX. It's a 155cc scooter. And it's gonna be launched sometime around the first half of 2018 and it's gonna be priced from 85,000 to 90,000. Now we hope that it's launched at in the first half because the problem with Yamaha has been that it's been very shy launching new products recently and we hope that fingers crossed it launches this product because it's available in other markets and it looks very different. At number 4 we have a scooter from Hero and it's gonna be called ZIR 150. It's gonna be priced somewhere around 70,000 to 80,000 and still the launch date is not sure but we know that it's a 150cc scooter. It does look good because it looks very big and huge and we have a lot of elements design and design very very different with the headlight in the front and the whole scooter looks more like a bike. But only when the scooter is launched, we'll come to know whether the feedback from the public is positive or negative.
What is an idea? It spreads light. Takes us further. And delivers more from life. ZIR, the future of scooters.
At number 3, we have a scooter from a very new manufacturer which hasn't been in the scooter market in India, and it's the DSK Benelli, and the model is gonna be called Cafe Nero. It's a 150cc scooter and it's gonna be priced around 80 to 90,000. And still the launch date is not sure, but spy pics have come up and we have seen a few scooters have been spotted in Pune. Now, I'm not a fan of the design, saying that it looks kind of slim and tiny. Now, testings have started, so it looks like it's gonna be launched soon. And hopefully, Benelli enters the scooter market with a bang. At number 2, we have a scooter from the largest selling scooter manufacturer in India, Honda. And it's gonna be called PCX150. Now, Honda doesn't want to be left back in the 150cc segment since all other manufacturers are going to launch some of the other scooters in this segment. And it's gonna be called PCX150. And the design is also very, very different. But there were reports that it's gonna be launched in February 2018. But since Honda's just now launched the Grazia 125cc, that report can't be confirmed that properly whether it will launch in February or not. There are some more reports which say it's gonna be launched end to 2018 or maybe starting 2019. It's not sure. But we hope that it's launched in February 2018 during the Auto Expo time, so that we get the scooter sooner.
ครั้งแรกในรถ AT เมืองไทย Honda Smart Key รีโมทอัจฉริยะไม่ต้องใช้กุญแจHonda PCX 150. Unlock the new impression.
At number 1, we have a very special scooter from Hero, and it's a diesel scooter, and it's 150cc. And this was actually, the concept was shown in the Auto Expo 2014, and that time Hero had said that it's gonna launch in 2015 mid. But unfortunately, nothing happened. Much information about why it didn't launch, we don't know. But there are a few reports that have come up that this year it's gonna launch. And maybe this Hero has now set up its big R&D plant in India, and maybe now they are ready to launch more new products, and this is gonna be one of them. But let's hope that it comes sooner, diesel scooter.
Designed as a solution, crafted for life, created to go beyond mobility. R&D for life solutions beyond mobility.
And well, these were the 5 top upcoming 150cc scooters. And which scooter are you waiting for among the 5? Comment below, and if I have missed anything, comment below that also. And if you found this video informative, don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with your friends who are looking for a new scooter. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon, ting ting. This is Rishabh Jad signing off, and I hope to see you soon in my next video. Bye bye.